Okay, so this is my Necros Defy build. I replaced his one with Defy because I don't really use Necros one at all. His two I do use in particular cases, like the Thumper farming, because if you have the augment, you can slow down the Thumper, kill him, and loot him at the same time, which is really cool. Otherwise, as you can see, I have Arcane Fury, I can strike for melee, still charge for melee against. This is just to beef up my aura even more. Everything else is just a full tank build. I do have the two augments, three Umbra mods, a little bit duration, and all of that annoying status type damages. Adaptation is really good against it. And Prime Flow actually really good in this particular case is because when you do need to use Defy, if you have Prime Flow, and I'm assuming by now your energy should be at maxed out, because it's really easy to max out, especially with Necro. Because you don't really use too much ability until you actually need to, with my build. And then you can just spam your Defy like 10 times in a row, which is really fun. If you're facing like a boss or something, you can just use your Defy to kill him alone. A lot of people build him for damage reduction around his 4. And if you have enough strength, you can get up to 90% damage reduction, I think. And you can pretty much nuke with Defy. I used to build around damage reduction before the Amalgam mod came out. There is a small weakness is that when your shadows are down, you can get kill really, really easy. But with my build, I build around Nikanos and Lifesteal, and therefore I don't really have those type of weaknesses. Unless they can one-shot me, which with my build, they can't one-shot me, especially now with Defy. They cannot kill me. And that's why I play around this. You can easily do hours, 2 hours, and survive still path with this type of build. Around lifesteal, it's really, really hard for you to kill. And now that I have Defy, I can beef up my armor to over 1,000. Nothing's gonna be killing me at all. So yeah, that's my build for Necros with Defy.